Holy Bible, First Book of Samuel, Chapter 20, Verse 3. But David took his oath again and said, "Your father sees that I am dear to you," so he says to himself, "Let Jonathan have no idea of this, for it will be a grief to him, but as the Lord is living, and as your soul is living, there is only a step between me and death."